We are back here on the Senior Network, and we are here with Chris Caton from Cypress, and we're having a wonderful time, kind of reminiscing days of Aqua, kind of finding out about your family and what you're doing now. Congratulations. This is, I know it's 4 years old, but working at the Cypress and director of food and beverage.
Yes, ma'am.
And we were just talking, he's like the celebrity there. I mean, people just love to see you. I mean, it's kind of wonderful.
You spend a whole lot of time doing table visits.
Yes. But isn't that's part of the deal, isn't it?
It is. It is. You know, people really like to feel
special.
Connected mm-hmm. and special.
Mm-hmm.
And at the Cypress, we're a big family. So we get to know all of our residents. We get to know all of their families and extended families. And it's been wonderful welcoming everyone back as we've reopened our community after the pandemic.
Oh.
We've families in the dining room now.
That has to be fun.
It's been phenomenal.
Talk to me about what is different. You've owned restaurants. You've worked in restaurants. It's your area of expertise, and you're the pro. When you're dealing with clients and residents of a Cypress kind of home environment, what are some things that you all consider from a dietary point of view?
We have a lot of our residents that are on lower salt diet, for
Got
example.
Got it. That makes sense.
And specialized diets. So
okay.
We provide gluten-free options. We'll provide lots of vegetarian options, lots of low sodium options. You never really know what medications someone's on or any sort of food sensitivities that they have. So,
do you all have three meals a day, or how does it work? How does the food service work there?
Yeah, we serve about 600 meals a day in our community, and that includes independent residents that are eating in the dining room, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We've reopened for special events and private parties now, so we've got those that we're juggling. We also have a tremendous amount of to-go and delivery business in our community that really heightened during the
mm-hmm,
pandemic
mm-hmm.
and has continued. It started to wane and started to get back closer to our normal numbers, but we're still doing a tremendous amount of delivery to our residents in the community.
Are you finding that people are eating differently as they get older?
I find that there's been a very different as a short answer, yes.
Okay.
I find that there's been a different focus on diet really over the past 5 years.
Okay.
People our residents are very focused on
health
eating
and wellness,
healthy choices.
Okay.
We are excited in the coming weeks, we're going to be reopening our soup and salad bar, for example, and we've had that closed since the pandemic began in March of 2020. And in reopening that, we offer fresh made salads every day, as well as a overflowing salad bar,
mm-hmm.
Fresh made specials that we serve for lunch, and it just creates a real healthy soup and salad bar type option for lunch.
Just from an aesthetic point of view, do you find that people are interested in a more formal setting? Are people more interested now in, I know, quality food, and I know that you all have the reputation of being pretty much 4-5 star food. I mean, it is superior. It's not just food.
We try and make everything possible from scratch.
Mm.
And so anytime that you do that, you're going to
yeah.
have that elevated
mm-hmm.
Dining experience. We've got a tremendously well-trained team. My partner is Chef Eric Sayers, our executive chef.
He's sophisticated.
He's wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
He's wonderful. He spent almost 15 years at CQ's restaurant. He's been at the Cypress now for about 7. And he really has a good pulse on what our residents are looking for. We do about 100 different menu changes
a
month.
Do you really?
A month? And that is entrees, daily specials,
wow.
side dishes. So he's always got a constant rotation of different menu items to try and create a lot of diversity, a lot of options.
You know what's interesting? I think I'm going to call the two people I know that live there, because that would be a fun place to go to dinner, don't you think?
Well, you should come.
I guess.
We've reopened our dining room to guests.
Okay.
So anyone that you know,
yes,
just make a regular reservation. They can do it online. They can give us a call, and we'll be happy
to. We have friends in high places.
There you go.
There you go. It's
you go.
So
drop
great
a name.
To see you.
Drop
tell
a name.
You
know
exactly.
Me.
I know,
and
Chris.
I'll come by and
they'll
say
be like,
hi.
Oh my gosh, it is so great to see you. Stay with us. There's more to come here on the Senior Network.